We heard there's been a burying of the hatchet. Is that true? Between Stonebwoy and Shatta Wale.
Watch out for the biggest concert that is going to rock Ghana, Shatta Wale and Stonebwoy. I told you, you heard it for the first time here on Adult TV. I'm telling you, watch out very soon. Shatta Stone, the biggest concert is coming pretty soon. And these two artists are going to make a statement that nobody can ban Shatta Wale and Stonebwoy in Ghana music now and say that Ghana music will survive. I'm telling you.
Are you saying that? Are you trying to, are you preempting that what the DJ me wanted was wrong? Banning them from that, what's he?
Absolutely, it's wrong. What do you mean by indefinite ban? When I'm still relevant, when I'm the artist in Ghana who is taking Ghana music to the globe, to international, and
I mean,
we are not saying that what happened on the night is good. Nobody can endorse that. Even the artists have apologized. So how can we support that? We haven't support, but you don't throw the baby with the bath in the water. You understand? I think that the board, you know, were also emotional and they overreacted. You know, oftentimes when someone hurts you and you react, your reaction overpowers their action. And we have to be guided. When people wrong us, the way we react, I'm saying that Shatta Wale and Stonebwoy will prove to Ghanaians that they are the most relevant, they are most influential, and they are most the biggest artists in Ghana's music history.
Thank you very much. How are you?